Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Elden Ring. This is gonna be the last episode, and in today's video we are get to see all of the bosses fight until the end. Just to mention, I'm not gonna comment so much the boss fight because I need a huge focus just to defeat some of them. Now let's see where to go. I wanna be in the upside of the map. Probably to get there. Let's see, where's the best point? The Church of Inhibition? No, I think I got another point. Maybe this point. And we got a finger reader, so let's go there. Okay, here we are. Now let's see where the finger reader is. It's gonna probably reveal some information that we want to know. Here is. Hello, old woman.
You. Please. I can read them. Your fingers. Please, your fingers. What a pity it is to be without the right. All you can do is stand at a loss, without even the half crescents that wish to be whole, before the unmoving, unfeeling grand lift ahead. Are you planning to throw yourself to the waters? To find the coward's passage through the dim cavern?
Dim cavern? Throw myself to the waters? It has to be mean to this kind of way until the end. I don't know if I want to go there, or I want to try to use the lift. Let's see.
Spoken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika, who vanished long ago. If you wish, I will share them with you. America's own words, the Earth Tree governs all. The choice is thine. Become one with the order, or divest thyself of it. To wallow at the fringes, a powerless upstart.
Get a grace and a later. I guess this is the point that the old woman means, and yeah, it's like a way up. Let's go here. Probably from here we can access later to the upside of the map, giving us as well access to the place we need. So let's go. So. Here we are. I think it's gonna be a boss fight. Oh, we got something to summon. Summoning cooperator. Okay, so it's gonna help us. Let's get inside here. Where is the boss, by the way? I don't see it. Pretty much empty here. Oh. There he is. It's a dragon. Oh shoot.
Thank you.
enemies fell. I guess we can keep going and find a way up. Let's see where it is. We got a grace. Alright, let's rest in here for a sec. I think this is gonna be it. Yeah, we are upside the map now. I don't see the mark of the map. Oh. Alright, let me put the sword once again. Oh, not this button. Like this. Alright, let's go. Here we have another finger reader. Let's talk to her.
You. Please. I can read them. Your fingers. Please, your fingers. The fingers I served once prophesied. A tarnished would one day become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order. Surely you see it too. The gold that enshrouds the heavens. The great tree which begets the pillars of light. Oh, tarnished. Hasten to the foot of the tree. And whatever you might face, the fingers will surely guide you.
Alright. Interesting.
Spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? In Marika's own words, hear me, demigods. My children, beloved, make of thyselves that which he desire. Be it a lord, be it a god, but should ye fail to become aught at all, ye will be forsaken, amounting only to sacrifices.
Use the help, we gotta defeat this guy in order to pass through an access to the city. To the foot of the air tree. Here we go. Finally, enemy fell. Dragon Claw seal. Nice. Right, so this way we gotta access the city. we got a grace here. Alright, so I think this is the only way. Yeah, we're gonna take the grace. Resting here.
My utmost thanks for bringing me to the base of the Erdtree. Here, I can govern my own movement, and thus, the accord is fulfilled. I shall depart to ascertain the purpose I was given. Farewell. I shall leave Torrent, and the power to turn runes into strength here with you. I wish you luck in realizing your ambition. You have fought long and hard. I have no doubt you will become Elden Lord. May you take the throne.
Okay, cool. The way it's gonna be... Careful with the arrow. Oh shit. Giving too much attention of these enemies. Go. Need to recover my runes. So let's climb up the dragon wings. Get to recover those runes. Juicy, juicy. Where is the way? Okay, here. Okay, we found it. What is this? Rune Arc. Nice. Alright, up the ladder. Let's see where this brings us to. I mean, we must be close to the Erdtree actually. Is this an enemy? Yes, it is. He haven't seen me. Take this. You get rank. Piece of shit. Oh shit. Oh, a grace. Okay, let's rest in here. Okay, cool. So the enemies are not gonna disturb us. What do we have in here? Oh, touch this. Small pool is now functional. That's great. Yeah, I was down there, but there was no way to come up here, so I guess I'm in the right direction. Pretty big guy. I might just go sneaky. They will not notice me, I believe. Nobody seems to be aware. Let's keep going. So far so good, sneaky sneaky. Alright, the only way seems to be using this. Alright, let's go up. What is this? No enemies around? Oh! Godfrey, first Elden Lord. Oh shit. Holy crap. Three hits, I'm dead. Okay, let's give another try. Stay with Marika. Let's go. use this. I use also the mimetic. There we go. Now let's fight this guy properly. Focus. Easier than I thought. Let's take our runes and use the side of grace. Rest in here. Of course, it's blessing of the air tree. Okay. I guess we have another boss fight right here. Let's just go there and see who it is. It's a morning pool. Cool. Now let's traverse the mist.
Graceless, tarnished. What is thy business with these thrones? Ah, Godric the Golden. The twin prodigies, Mikola and Melania. General Radahn, Praetor Rykard, Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors, all. Thy kind are all of a piece. Villagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition. Have it writ upon thy meager grave. Felled by King Morgoth, last of all kings.
Thank you.
I managed to kill it. Oh. Wait, still alive.
Tarnished. Not but a fool. The Erd Tree wards off all who deign approach. We are all forsaken.
Okay. So we are all forsaken, that's what he said. I don't see any sign of grace. I'm gonna see if I can access the air tree. This is the throne. The way seems to be closed though. Touch the wall of thorns. Impenetrable thorns refuse all. Okay, now I can see the side of grace. Let's touch it and rest in here for a sec. Rest in here.
Hello again, old friend. Allow me a moment to converse with you. You were unable to enter the Erd Tree, no? Prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable. A husk of the Erd Tree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns. My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountain tops of the giants. Then I can set the Erd Tree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord.
Interesting. So the plan is to burn the freaking tree. Okay, we must go here. I'll put the mark. So let's go. Right there. So here's the pass. Another lift. I guess we can use it now. See, where does this bring us to? Oh. Or there's the door. See, where's this? Another side of grace, forbidden lands. Okay, nice.
We're almost there. The Flame of Ruin lies just ahead. I'm glad it was you I traveled with. I must tender my thanks to Torrent, too. Thank you, Torrent. Please continue to lend your aid. Till the end.
I guess this is gonna be the place where we're gonna find the Flame of the Ruin to burn the freaking tree. Let's go in here and see what the hell we find. I guess that's the place. Oh, we got a friend here. Hello, mister. Such a big guy, though. Holy shit. guy's crazy. Boss cost me so much time though. Holy crap. Okay, let's go. Let's go now to the top of that thing. Seems some kind of forge. I don't know what it is. Let's just get there. Up the chain. Some kind of forge, let's see. Where to go on foot? Jump here carefully. We have a bunch of runes. Forge of the Giants. Alright. I guess this is the place. Now let's find a way to burn the fucking tree. See if that helps us to complete the game. Yeah, the side of grace is right there. Let's get in there. We can also level up, which is nice. That's the grace, and resting here. First I'm gonna level up some points to dexterity, I guess. There you go. Now let's talk to Melina.
I have long observed the lands between. This world is in dire need of repair and death. Indiscriminate. Are you prepared to commit a cardinal sin?
Sure.
Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
You shall burn. Burn for the sake of the new Lord. Thank you for guiding me here. The one who walks alongside flame shall one day meet the road of destined death. Goodbye.
Where the fuck am I? I was in the Forge of the Giants. What is this place? Holy crap. What am I doing here? Oh. There's no way we can go just this one. I'm gonna check on the map. What is this place? Padum Asula. Okay. What are we supposed to do here though? Fine, just keep going. Alright, the boss fight again. We can summon this cooperator and let's go. I also need the Mimic Tear to help us. So, Mimic Tear, there we go. Now let's fight this piece of shit.
Thank you.
switch is the last one to respawn. Almost there, here it is. Finally, I managed to kill this piece of shit. God damn it. Took me so long. Alright, here we are again. I'm gonna just skip this guy. Go final boss. Right here. Hey boy, I'm back. Use the mimic tier. Wait, he almost didn't let me breathe. Alright, this is here. Neil. Let's get into the fight. What is this thing?
Unbound. And the lands between are shrouded by death's dark fate. But the flames will all
also burn the impenetrable thorns. Farewell it is then. You'll be Elden Lord yet.
We are back to the Asin capital. Let's take the grace. Recover a little bit. And since we can, we're gonna use a new armor, which is very cool. Where is it? Malikith's helm, Malikith's armor. Also the globes, gauntlets. The boots, the greaves. Alright, new outfit. Pretty cool. Oh, no, we cannot use the horse in here. That sucks. Alright, let's go to the foot of the air tree, which is burning. I guess that's my fault. But I don't feel bad about it. I mean, it's my purpose to burn it. Alright, let's go. Aha, you have an elevator. That's cool. Oh, who's this?
I knew you'd come. To stand before the Elden Ring, to become Elden Lord.
Fuck you.
What a sad state of affairs. I command your spirit, but alas, none shall take the throne. Queen Marika has our
hopes. Oh shit.
That we continue to struggle. Unto eternity.
Fuck you, I had to do all the hard work and you're just gonna go here and take it. No way. You're gonna die, son of a bitch. Shit.
My fellow, you fought well until now.
Okay, I'm gonna try again. It's pretty strong though. Marika, it's using all the magics. I don't even know where's that. So I'm gonna use the mimetic tier first. Yeah. Heal a little bit, and now let's fight properly. Thank you.
Not even you. A man cannot kill a god.
Great enemy fell. Fuck you, Sir Gideon. I thought you were a friend, though. But you're actually a betrayer. Alright, let's get in here. See what's next.
Long and hard didst thou fight, tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold. Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at hand. Alas, I am returned. To be granted audience once more. Upon my name as Godfrey. The first Elden Lord. I've given thee courtesy enough. Now I fight as Horaloo.
Warrior!
us to kill this guy. Holy shit, that kills me so much. Okay, because I had to race. Resting here just a moment. And now we can finally fight the last boss, which is gonna be inside this place. So close to become the Elden Lord. Let's see what we'd have to do. Nice. 500,000 runes. That's cool. Okay, what is this? Let's take the runes first. What's this thing? Thoughts fractured marica. Thoughts fractured marica. Okay. Mend the Elden Ring.
The fallen leaves tell a story of how a tarnished became Elden Lord. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Our seed will look back upon us and recall an age of fracture.
So that was all for this wonderful adventure. We have become the Elden Lord. We had to defeat so many bosses until we finally find the final boss of this game. That was legendary. And that's it for the episode of today. Thank you guys for watching. Hear evil at Elden Ring. Share this video if you like it. Give a thumb up and subscribe. See you guys in the next video.